said, take me to Indiana, and they took you to India instead.
Yeah, crazy, huh?
Oh, it happens more than you'd think. I've been driving this rickshaw for years, and I've seen many a wayward Hoosier.
You don't say.
Don't worry, Mr. Captain Peach. I'll have you back to Indiana in time for Christmas.
Wait, you know about Christmas? But they don't celebrate Christmas in India.
Nonsense. There are 25 million Christians in India, more than in Canada. We love Christmas.
All right, then answer this. What year was Jesus born?
We don't exactly know.
Ha! Gotcha. You wouldn't know this living in India, but our Western calendar was set up based on Jesus' birthday. He was born in the year 1.
Yes, that was the idea, but it is not true.
What do you mean it's not true?
I got a big book of church history on the floor back there. Pick it up and turn to page 317, the page about Dionysius.
Who's Dionysius?
Dionysius was the guy back in the year 525 who had to figure out all by himself when Jesus was born for the new calendar system.
And?
He got it wrong.
He what?
He tried his best, but the Bible says King Herod was still alive when Jesus was born. And today we know that Herod died in 4 BC. So Jesus was probably born in 4 or 5 BC.
B.C.
Before Christ.
So Christ was born 4 or 5 years before Christ?
Ironic, isn't it?
I'll say. Though our calendar was set to Jesus' birthday,
it was supposed to.
Dionysius made a flub and picked the wrong day.
Too true.
And the moral of our story, let this lesson guide your path.
What lesson?
Always pay attention in math.
You know, I'm not certain Dionysius got it wrong because he wasn't paying attention in math class.
Sure he did, my monkey friend. What'd you say your name was?
Monkey.
Do you have brothers and sisters?
Yes, 12.
What are their names?
Monkey. Our mother was a sweet soul, but not very creative. I hope your friends are not getting worried. I'm getting worried. Where are they? Why are they here?
I'm sure they're fine.
Let's make more pepper, Doctor.
Why don't we answer more questions about Christmas?
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, thy leaves are so unchanging.
You know, I've always wondered, why do we cut down trees and drag them into our houses at Christmas time? How does that celebrate Jesus?
Hey, that's a good one.
It's a good thing I brought my flannel graph.